sister was sick and helped me out with putting a needle into his skin. I don't know what it's called. But how do you... I dropped the F-bomb because I was just pissed. And I literally just said it out of anger. And if Jen, if you're in here, I'm sorry for the remarks that I made for you. I just said it. Okay? I apologize. I understand that it was wrong and I should have not done that. It was just, I was pissed and I was upset and I was angry. Okay? Enzo, do you forgive me, Enzo? You do, don't you, huh, buddy? You want to say hi to everybody? Come here. Ow. He's sorry too, okay? He's sorry too. Look at him. Look how cute he is. Look how cute he is. My baby. I go. He is cute. He's cute and big, right? Well, Jen was back and forth. Jen went back and forth. You guys, I'm sorry for... Yes. Yes. So, like I said, all I'm going to say is I'm sorry. I don't know how many times I have to say I'm sorry. But I am sorry for my supporters out of that mouth that I had. It was wrong. It was disgusting. It was pitiful. And it was absolutely disgusting. So I will not. I'm going to address the cop situation and the fraud charges. I already talked. Okay. They called me. They called me today. Like not even an hour ago. And I said, am I arrested? He goes, no, Danielle. I need you to come down to the station. I need you to physically tell me your side of the story. I need to show me the proof that she literally cash apped you back. And then you will be leaving the station in your own vehicle back to your own home. That's what the officer told me. So they called me. I'm not getting arrested. I even asked him. He says, Danielle, TikTok and social media. I just need to see the proof that she cash apped you back. And that card is gone. That's all. Ooh, big deal. In which I have proof. So that's how it went. That's how it's going down. And that's it. I'm not lying. I'm literally going to the police department tomorrow. And I'm addressing this. She cashed out me back. Okay. Oh my God. I'm done explaining this. I'm just done. I'm hungry. I'm making pork chops and potatoes tonight and corn. And then I'm making myself some dinner. And I'm calling it a night. That's all I'm going to say. And that is it. I don't have to give you an explanation. I said I'm sorry for using the F-bomb. That's why we came back on live. So now we're done. It's just more drama if we keep addressing it. So I said, I'm sorry. And now it's over. It's done. Okay? I'm hungry, though. You hungry? I'm hungry. I'm really hungry. I'm more hungry than probably you are. A pizza, too. So, and I'm not going to get anybody in my box that I don't know that. I already said I am sorry. It came out anger. I'm asking you guys to drop it so I don't get upset, okay? I said I'm sorry. It is what it is. I said it out of anger. Can we please just move on? And I never said the R word. Never said the R word. Send me a screen recording of me saying the R word. And then someone's texting me right now. They're just blowing my phone right now. Legit blowing up my phone. If Jen wants to come in here, I will publicly apologize to her. I was pissed off. I was upset. And it came out of my mouth. And I wasn't even thinking when I said that. I never said the R word. So I don't know, 847 or something like that. I don't know what your problem is. But move on with your life and stop calling me the R word. So people call me the R word all the time. These trolls call me the R word. You guys have seen it. You've seen it. Send me a screen recording. I'll send you a screen recording. Give me a second. Perfect. Send it to me. Because I don't ever recall me saying that I said the R word. Never recalled it. I never, ever, ever recalled me saying the R word. If I did, then I'll hold myself accountable to that and I will publicly apologize. But all I said was faggot, I said fuck, and that was it. Those were the only two words that came out of my mouth. And I am sorry for saying those two words. Can we turn the comments back on, please? So again, I apologize. I apologize. I'm sorry. I don't really know how many times I want to be able to apologize. I can't sit on my life. You want me to say, I'm sorry, 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 I'm sorry. Do you want me to keep going? Because I can sit here and say I'm sorry thousands of times. Okay, well then there's some people that aren't going to accept my apology. Okay? And I'm sorry. Let's go. Hey Alexa, play Dancing on My Own remix. I'm just going to ignore
Dancing
you, Chad.
On my own.
I'm ignoring
Tiesto
you.
Remix by Callum Scott.
Because I'm done being attacked. I'm done being
Amazon
attacked.
Music.
I'm done. Somebody say y'all have a good night.
Does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Did you see me?
Wow.
Don't see me.
Wow.
Stay.
baby doll. It is. It is a baby doll. Oh my gosh. Trolls will be trolls. Haters will be haters. And you know what? He's not here yet. He's not here yet. He's not here yet. He's not here.
Everybody loves the things you do.
Hey Alexa, play Let It Go.
Let It Go by Idina Menzel on Amazon Music.
Haters, this is your song. This is your song. I'm going to sub chat. I'm going to sub chat right now. Yep, it's your sub chat. There we go. That's better. That's so much better, isn't it?
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside.
Smile, smile, smile. It's good for you.
Heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Drama never bothered me anyway.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fear that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits.
Sucks, doesn't it? Damn it, that sucks. That sucks. I like it. I'll wait till my views drop. Hey Alexa, play Baby Shark. That will get you guys going. Oh no. Hey Alexa, play Who Am I by Casting Crowns. That will get you guys out. That will get you guys out.
On Amazon.
States. Amen. 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 Hey, Alexa, play Girl Crush. I know there's a lot of girls. I'm talking to one girl, y'all.
Crush
talking to
by
one
Little
girl.
Big Town on Amazon Music.
I got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but
I got a heart of love.
Woo!
It's slowing down. I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh. She's giving you.
Come on, y'all!
I wanna taste her lips. Yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long.
You see all the negativity comments, we are coming out. All positive vibes, y'all. All positive vibes right now, y'all.
You want me just as much. I got a girl crush.
Ooh. Like I said, they knock me down, I'll get right back up on my feet. It don't matter. It don't matter, y'all. It don't matter what they say. Let them. Let them go. Let them go.
I don't get no sleep.
I don't get. I love the positive chat. I love the positive hearts, y'all. I love each and every single one of y'all. So thank you guys so, so much for everything that you guys have done, everything that you guys have said. You guys, no matter what comes our way, we're going to continue to grow. We're going to continue to have an amazing year. We're going to continue doing whatever we can to just better ourselves each and every single day. And nobody is going to tear us down. Nobody is going to, like, push us to our lowest. But we're going to rise all up together as a team here, and we're going to crush it, y'all. That's what we're going to do. Amen, sister and brothers. God's got me.
Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. It's slowing down.
Look at that. Look at that. I love it. Thank you. Thank you.
Champion by Carrie Underwood featuring Ludacris on
Amazon
smile? Music.
I'm smiling no matter what. I'm a champion, baby! Woo!
Two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali.
Come on! I can't dance, my knee. I've been working my whole life, and now it's due time. I can't be on the pain. I was made for this. I was born to win. I am down the road.
story. They're gonna say that I did it for the glory, but don't think that I did it for the fame, yeah. I did it for the love of the game, yeah. And this is my chance I'm taking. All the old records I'm breaking. All the people watching on the—
look at my chat! Look at my chat! Let's go! Get them out, guys!
My whole life to see my name
in life. Positive vibes, y'all. PMA, baby. PMA, baby. It's coming. It's coming. We got it. We got it, chat. That's how we do it, baby. Woo! We all make mistakes. I made a mistake, but I will own up to my mistakes. Nope. The sea is for the courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so M is for motivation. Come on, haters. Come on. I can't hear you. I can't see you. You are gone. You're this way. You're gone. You're that way. Question the competition. Been doing it from the start. Let's go, baby! That's how you do it. You know what? I'm gonna tell you something. Hey, Alexa, stop. I got all this, like, I got cooking stuff on me. I'm gonna tell you something, okay, chat? I appreciate the love. I appreciate the support. I appreciate every one of y'all. I really, really do. And listen, I out for delivery items from order. Oh, yes, it's out for delivery. Yes! It's coming my way, y'all. Listen to me. I'm gonna tell you something. I made a mistake, okay? But I have no problems. This isn't accountability. It's manipulation. No, you're wrong by that. You're very wrong about that. And you're just a hater. So I do hold myself accountable. I did hold myself accountable. And I did apologize. We all make mistakes. You ain't perfect. You ain't perfect. Okay, whatever. You know what? I'm just going to ignore you guys. I'm going to ignore you because I got food. I got food coming. I got food. You want food? I already apologized. I don't know how many times you want me to apologize. I'm not, you know what? I'm going to ignore the comments. I'm just going to ignore them. You guys will get over your lame selves, haters. You will get over yourself. You'll get over yourself. Okay, but you know what? I'm not perfect. I'm not perfect. God did not make me be a perfect human being. He didn't make you perfect. Did he make you perfect? I guarantee you've made a mistake. You said some hurtful things to your friends and whatnot. You don't think what you do to me is hurtful? You don't think you should take accountability for the way you talk to me? How about that? How about that? Why don't you get in my box and say, you know what, Danielle? I'm sorry for the way I treated you. I'm sorry, Danielle, for calling you the R word. Throw it back in your face now. Oh, wait. But you don't like to, apologize for your rude remarks. You just hide behind a fucking phone. That's what you do. See, now you're going to get me pissed off. So I would just stop. Just stop, because you're going to really piss me off and I'm going to say things again. So just stop. Just stop. I'm telling you right now, stop. I don't want to get pissed. I don't want to get pissed. So stop. I'm gonna leave you guys there. See ya. I got too much other shit to worry about, man. Way too much other shit. You know what? I'm gonna just do my damn painting and I'm just gonna put my phone right here. And you guys can just stay with me if you guys would like. But I'm gonna continue to do my damn painting. Hey, Alexa, put some music on.
Here's a mix for you on Amazon Music.
Counting days since my love up and got lost on me. And every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. I've been holding on to hope that you'll come back when you can find some peace. Cause every word that I've heard spoken since you left feels like a hollow street. So what I've been told to get you off my mind.
Hey girl.
Hi.
Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, I can.
Let's see ya. I'm gonna see your face.
Listen.
I ain't mad at you, hoo. You hear that?
I can't hear you. You're
okay. I'm gonna say this, okay? Just listen to me, okay? This is not to you, but listen. Hey, Betsy, what you doing, bitch? You got a snake in your other chat, sister. They on there by the name of Mariah. Yeah, listen. See? Listen. Well, listen.
They on there by the name of Mariah. Yeah, listen. See?
Hey, Betsy, bitch. Yeah, Gigi got you, didn't she?
Wow. Thank you.
You got a snake in your other mod chat. Why is your mod chat being showed on her screen? That's right, Betsy. Yeah, I got you muted. Well, I can't hear your damn nasty mouth. But yeah, you can hear me. You got a snake in your mod chat.
Damn.
And right now you being streamed on a Mariah. On a Mariah account. Yeah, that's right. Ooh, you can't stand it, can you, Betsy? Ooh, cough a little bit harder, bitch. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, guess what I'm making, Gigi? I'm making pork chops, scalloped potatoes, corn.
Mm-hmm. That's right. So you know, I just wanted to step in because, okay. The bitch thinks she can hide. She thinks she can hide.
She can't hide.
She can't hide because she don't know who what's in her fucking chat.
Wow.
But they sure is streaming your ass.
I don't care. They can stream your
I know you don't care.
I don't care about
that.
I don't
That's
care
right.
about the negative shit that people do. And like I said, I will hold my accountability for saying the F-bomb and all
that. I called myself trying to get me out of my mouth. If I was listening to her and I told her nothing.
I got you. I know, but this is the way I can let that little faking bitch know that you can run, you can hide, You can call me whatever you want to fucking call me. That's right. Get a life. Get a life. Because you'll never have one, Betsy. So, Danny, watch your little mods, baby, because you got a snake in there.
All right. I will.
Later, girl.
Later.
All right. No way.
Oh, my God. I think Theo's here. He's here. He's here, guys. He's here. Y'all's ready? Let's see him. He's here. I'm so excited. He's here, guys. He's here. Oh my God. Okay, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. He's here. He's here. I gotta get it, hold on. He's here. He's here. Oh my God. Okay. Here he comes. Oh my God. Oh my God, buddy. You're here. Buddy. Oh my God, I'm so happy. Oh my God. Hi, buddy. Oh my God. Oh my word. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my word. Oh my God. You are so adorable, buddy. Oh my God. Hi. How you doing? I'm in love with him. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look at him. Oh my God. What's up, buddy? I love him. Oh my God. You guys, I'm so happy. Oh my God. Hi, sweet boy. Oh, you sweet, sweet boy. You are such a sweetie. Oh my God. I love him. Hi. Oh my God. Hi. You're so pretty. You are gorgeous. Yes, you are. Hi. Oh my God. I love him. I love him.
I think he is so freaking adorable. Oh my God. Oh my God. You're so cute. Yes, you are. You're such adorable little boy. Yes, you are. I love him. I love him. He is so cute. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. He's so adorable. Hi. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Hi. Oh my God. This hair is so cute. You are so adorable. It's crazy. Oh my God. You are so handsome. You know that? You are one handsome little boy. You're one little handsome little boy, buddy. Oh my, I want him. Oh my, I want him. I'm in love with him. I will hold him. Oh my God. He is so adorable. Mwah. Are the comments turned off? This is Theo, y'all. This is Theo. Theo! Aren't you? Oh my God. Wow. Like, this is crazy. What's up, buddy? Oh my God. I cannot believe this. Wow. Wow. You cold? Wow. That's just it's got a diaper with it. Wow. Oh, I've got birth certificate. It's got a little bottle. Oh my God. Oh my God. This thing looks so real, it's not even funny. That is just crazy. Wow. It's not working. I cannot believe. Oh my God. Oh, I love him. I love him. He is so cute. He is so adorable. Oh my God. All right. Oh my God, so precious. I love him. Oh, I love you, buddy. Oh my God. I'm in love. I'm in love. He is so freaking adorable. Oh my God. Who keeps turning off my comments? Guys, welcome Theo. He is so adorable. His name is Theo. Wanna see him? Isn't he cute? He's so adorable. Sweet boy. Sweet boy. Sweet boy. Oh my God. Oh. I am so happy. Oh my God. Hi, sweet boy. Sweet boy. Sweet boy. Sweet boy. Oh my gosh.
You want to see his eyes?
Oh my God.
Look at you. Hi. Oh my God. I love him. I love him. I think he is so precious. He is so adorable. You are. Yes, you are. I love him. It's definitely a reborn. Yes, it is a reborn. Okay. It's definitely a reborn. It is a reborn. It sure is. Mom, I need to eat soon. Yeah, funny. Oh my God. Look at you smiling. Look at you smiling. I love him. I love him. Hi. Oh my God. I love him. Shh. Okay. Oh, you're okay. You're okay. Oh my God. I love him. I love him. He's got good eyelashes. He does, doesn't he? So it comes with a diaper. Yeah, it comes with a diaper. Comes with food. And then it comes with the beanie. Just one. I got the birth certificate for him. When's his birthday? I don't think. Baby's name, date of birth. Well, we got it. It's a male. The weight and the name of the mom. Me. Are you going to get him more stuff? I am. Yeah, Binky. He needs more clothes and accessories. Guys, I know. I'm gonna look tomorrow and see what I can. Oh my God! Oh my God, I love him. I don't know, we can figure out a middle name. But his last name is Jacobson, though. Oh my God, sweet boy. Sweet boy. Oh my God, I love him. I really do love him. I love him. Theo James. Ooh, I like Theo James. Theo James. I think Theo James would be absolutely amazing. Wow. Wow, just amazing. You are so cute. Let me see. Oh, you got hit. Oh, baby boy. Oh, my God. Oh, baby. Oh, sweet baby boy. What's up, little man? How you doing, buddy? Oh, you are so precious. I know you're probably really cold. Let's just put this back on you, okay? Let's put this back on your head, okay? I know you're probably so cold. Is that better? Yeah, that's better, isn't it? Yeah. I know, little man. That's better. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I am absolutely the happiest person ever. I am just so, so beyond grateful. It's not even funny. Like, I am like, I'm so happy. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm just gonna do that. How you doing? Hi, buddy. Hi. Oh, my God. Hey. Oh my God, sweet boy, sweet boy, sweet boy. I am absolutely in love with him. I'm in love with him. His name is Theo. His name is Theo. I'm so happy. Hi. How you doing, little man? Oh my God. He is the cutest little monkey butt. Oh my God. You are just this amazing little boy I have ever. Your eyelashes, dude. Oh my God. Oh my word. They're so pretty. Oh my God. Now I gotta get all that stuff. Baby Theo, what's up, little man? Boop, got your nose. Boop, got your nose. Boop, got your nose. I am so happy. I'm like the happiest. Make sure you support his head. His head. Should I support his head? Oh my God. He needs an outfit just like yours. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my word. What's up, Theo? You looking so handsome, buddy. You're looking so handsome. Yes, you are. Look at the beautiful hat that you have on. Oh man, I love him. Hi, buddy. What's up, dude? What's up, little man? Oh my God. 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 Hi, buddy. Oh my God. How you doing? Hi. Yeah, buddy. Oh my God. Oh my word. You want to see the face? Oh my God, hi! Oh, sweet boy! Sweet boy! Oh my God, I love him! You wanna see him? Okay. I don't wanna bend him. I don't know if you, can you bend him? I don't know, somebody come over here and help me out with this. I've never had a newborn.
I mean, you won't break him. You won't break him, Danny. If you try, you can see if his ligaments bend or not. You're not gonna break him. Yeah, don't look like he does bend very well.
He does. No.
He is adorable. I want to tell you that. I love reborns. I think they're so cute. Oh, look at him.
He got some real eyelashes.
Yes,
yeah, you can see clearly that these eyelashes, yes, you can see they have real eyelashes. It's not a real born. Of course it's not a real born. It's a fake reborn baby.
He is adorable. I can just see the happiness in your face, okay? And I want to say for anybody out there that is hating on you, this is a reborn baby. Many people have reborn babies. Do not hate Danny for having a reborn baby. It makes her happy. Many people collect reborn babies.
How you doing?
Oh, Danny, I got a whole bunch of pictures of you when you first met Theo that I want to send you because it is so cute.
Is it?
It is so cute. I gotta send it to you. I figured I'm feeling a little better. I get up here.
Hello? Danny, I'm the one that told you to go to Temu to get him. He's so beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I've been waiting so long for you to get him.
He's right here.
Oh, he's so gorgeous. Mm-hmm. I have four. You're gonna end up getting another one.
Like, he is just so, oh my God. Oh my God. I like the love that I have right now is just like, I want to cry.
I know. Is his name still Theo?
Yeah.
Oh, he's so beautiful. Congratulations. Ooh. He is so beautiful.
Wait till you see the pictures I captured.
I can't believe I missed you opening him.
I know. I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed I got him.
He is so beautiful.
Ooh. Yeah.
And I go to not new shops, or what do y'all call them, like Goodwill and secondhand stores, to get baby clothes so we can change their clothes. So he would need a newborn, size newborn.
Yeah, I was going to say newborn or preemie, right? Clothes. I don't have one, so he would need like a newborn or a preemie.
I don't care how much hate that I get. I really don't. I'm just blessed.
Let them hate, Danny. Let them hate. You know what? It makes you happy. Let them hate.
Let them hate, babe. That is, you cannot control them, and they are the ones with the problem, babe. Not you, not me, not your supporters. Please don't let them get to you. I beg you.
I know.
Ignore them. Enjoy this moment with your baby.
I really am, because I am just beyond blessed. I mean, the little feet, like, there's little socks that you can, like, dress them. Oh, my God. He's got, oh, my God.
He's amazing. He's amazing.
He is so freaking adorable. I mean, I am just so beyond blessed and grateful that I could have this moment that, like, it just, it's really absolutely amazing. And I just, there's just no words to say right now. There's really not.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm
so beyond grateful and so beyond blessed that I could have this moment, and he couldn't have came at a better time.
Yeah, that's for sure. You know, even when you're just like laying around by yourself and just holding him, cuddling him brings comfort. Trust me, I hold my babies.
No, it's a great feeling.
It is.
Yeah, I could tell how happy you were, Danny, when you were opening him up. And the faces, it was just priceless.
Yeah, his name is Theo. I mean, he just feels like, he feels so real.
Hey, Danny, does his clothes have a tag on it with the size of his clothes?
His, you know, doll clothes?
No.
I wasn't sure. I thought maybe if they would have a tag in it. Look at his little legs.
Hey, Danny, I was going to tell you, if you want to try to bend his legs, you would kind of twist up at his thigh where his leg meets the material. Yeah, try to twist. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Is he twisting to where you can move his leg?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the only way I can move mine. And you can probably put his arms up, like if he's sleeping on his tummy and his hands are over his head. Just some of them move and some of them don't really move.
I'm just so happy. I'm really happy.
I'm so glad I can share this with you. I am just so grateful I can share this with you. But I'm so angry that I missed you opening him. I've been waiting.
I went down. Somebody just told me to go downstairs, and I went downstairs, and, you know, that's when I saw him. I saw a big box, and I knew I just knew it was him. I just knew it. And I was like, you know, this is it.
Oh.
Let's get in the car and let's go shopping. Oh, sweet boy. Oh, sweet boy.
Oh, so I just came from a live where I'm being completely bashed, which I'm being recorded at the moment, by the way.
So am I. So don't feel bad, girl. I seen it too. But I'm just going to keep my comments to myself about that one.
I'm upset. I'm very upset because
girl, don't be upset.
I come in here and I try to spread as much positivity as I can, not only with Danny, but people that are in the chat. I become friends with a lot of people in the chat. And what is going on is wrong.
That's because they got nothing better to do with their life.
My kids saw them bashing me on a live. My kids.
Yeah, that's not right. Do people.
Everybody is fully aware of my situation. So for anybody who's like wanting to listen from the outside, I thought I'd just let you know. Yes, I am technically married on paper. I live in my basement because my husband's an alcoholic and he beats the shit out of me on a regular basis. But that's not why I come in here. I come in here because I support Danny's chat. I support the people that are in here and I support Danny.
Kelly.
And if you're going to take an entire platform and make it about these two women, what? That's what your platform's about? Get a job. Do something constructive. But know that you're hurting people, and now you're hurting my kids. That was embarrassing. Embarrassing. And I'm going to let myself out. Danny, I know. Your baby's beautiful. I love it. I'm glad that you're happy. I hope maybe we can talk tomorrow. I'm just shutting TikTok off for the night.
I'm so sorry, Kelly.
It's okay. It's okay. It's
you don't deserve that. Nobody deserves that. And like, I even debated coming up here because I knew I was going to be, you know, but I'm so sorry that your kids should not have seen that. I'm so sorry.
Do I wait till my kids go to bed at night and I come out here in the garage for my 10-15 minutes of peace and joke around with Danny and ask her if she's going to wear her tie and sing along? Who cares? That's what we're supposed to be doing, is having fun.
And you're an adult. You can do that. You had fun too, mama.
I want to come in here and say, Danny, I love you, boo. I got you. I can say that. I don't need nobody's permission. And I'll be damned if you're going to record me and then my kids see it. Shame on you people. Shame. Shame on you. Shame on you.
Good for you for getting up here and telling them, because I know they're watching them. Good
Yesterday,
for you.
I sat in here in the box with Tasha. Me and Tasha were like trying to help Danny, trying to get her back on live, just try to get her to talk to us. Being positive, building people up, singing, dancing, laughing, having fun, doing karaoke night. What's wrong with that?
To Danny. It's not Theo all
is in my on my bed right now sleeping.
It's their problem. I'm sorry, Danny.
But I am. I'm gonna get off the talk for the night because it's embarrassing.
No, it's okay, Kelly.
Don't let them get you. They won't. I don't make them happy. Don't let them get you. And I'm really sorry your kids had to see that. Yeah.
That's so wrong.
I was in Betsy's box. I went in there before I came in here. You're damn right I did. Because I called out on their bullshit. And they all fucking ignored me. Every single one of them.
Oh, yeah. And they will. They will. They ain't got nothing to say in front of your face.
No, they're behind a phone.
Yeah.
It's here.
You got your food?
I didn't say it was about me. Listen, I didn't say anything was about me. I just came in here to support Danny. But I'll let myself out.
We love you, Kelly. We love you. So what all food did we get? I'm hungry too. I haven't eaten in 2 days.
Well, I got a lot of food. I got a lot. I got chicken breasts. Look at that.
Oh, nice. I need to get me some of that.
Yeah, right? Then I've got chicken quesadillas. Yum, yum, yum. I like to make some spinach dip for tonight's movie. I need to text Anthony because he needs to come over and help me fix this TV.
You still didn't figure out the TV, huh?
No, I still have not been able to figure it out.
What did he do?
I don't know what he did. And I got stuff to take to work to heat up in the microwave.
Good.
I got fries.
Brittany, you unplugged things to hook up her surround sound and then told her she needed to reconnect the Roku, but she can't get it.
Coffee creamer. Oh, I'm so happy I have food now. Granola bars. You know what? I might make... barbecue chicken. That sounds really good. I haven't had barbecue chicken in a very long time.
Love barbecue chicken.
Tomorrow morning. Yum, yum, yum. Yogurt. Sour cream.
You got some good stuff. It's already frozen. Got it from the grocery store. I need to do that, Danny. I need to go grocery shopping.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been down for 2 days because I've been sick.
I know. I was about to ask you how you feeling.
Better tonight. Today I got up and I could barely even walk up to the bus stop to get my kid. But tonight I'm a lot better. Like, I think I'll be going back to work tomorrow. I can still feel it a little bit in my chest, but nothing that I can't handle. It's the body aches and the shivers and the all that that just cripples me.
Do you ever take DayQuil?
I haven't. I've taken NyQuil, but it made me feel, like, really, really weird. I don't know if that's because it was, you know, to sleep with. So I never even tried DayQuil.
Well, we swear by it here when we have, you know, have something going on. It really helps us get through the day.
I might have to try that. Yeah, because I went to work the other day, and I drive forklift, and I'm like, I can't do it. Ended up leaving half day, and I'm like, I just can't do it.
Yeah.
I can imagine, man. I'm gonna end up hitting something or somebody and get me off this thing.
For real.
It's a lovely way to bring in the new year. So what are we making for dinner, Danny?
I don't really know. I do have a lot of ground beef, though.
An HEB. I don't know what an HEB is.
Oh, I thought we were making pork chops.
Oh, I love pork chops. Let's do it.
See that ground beef right there? I need to freeze this. Oh, shit. Hold on. Do I have freezer bags? Oh, shit, Danny. All right, guys, what do I do here?
Get freezer bags.
You don't have any freezer bags?
Put it in the refrigerator and get freezer bags next time you go to the store.
Yep, and then slide it.
And then freeze them. You might want to separate your chicken, too, that you already put in the freezer. You put a lot of chicken. So you might want to put that, you know, if you want to separate it into freezer bags.
Exactly. I don't have freezer bags. That's my problem.
I know, but can you get freezer bags, like, tomorrow or something?
I mean, I can go right now to Jewel, but... Hold on. Let me see if I have... I have sandwich bags.
I mean, they're just not going to hold much.
I was going to say, they're probably too small, Danny. Much.
Oh. Yeah, I don't have them. Well...
The thing is, you don't have to freeze them right now, babe. You can freeze them in like a day or two, and they'll be fine if you keep them in the fridge until you get freezer bags.
You can?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just don't want to wait any longer than like a day or two.
All right, I'll go tomorrow, first thing tomorrow.
Baby.
All right, I'm done. Groceries are put away. Oh, God. Now it's time to eat dinner. All right, who's ready to make some pork chops, huh?
Pork chops always sound good.
If I wasn't 10 hours away from you, I would come eat some pork chops with you.
Yeah. Make some pork chops.
Could definitely use some pork chops.
In the box, what do you mean?
Oh, it's Gabby. Your house is beautiful, Gabby.
Thank you.
I've been watching you all day put it together.
Thanks.
What's up?
What's up? Let me see my nephew.
That's your nephew. I'll go grab him.
Oh, you do.
Oh, I love that, Gabby. You came to do this. That is so awesome. I love that.
Gabby's an aunt now.
So weird. He's beautiful. He's cute. Aww. Aww. He's actually pretty cute. Show her up close. Show her details. His little hands.
I love it. Oh. His little smile. What does he do? Wait, what does he do?
What do you mean? He doesn't.
He's cute.
What the?
I love the eyelashes. I'm not laughing. I think it's cute. Sorry, I'm cute laughing, if that makes sense.
Look at him.
Got some eyelashes. So what does it do, though? Does it cry? It looks like a real baby.
It looks like Why is this a joke to you? It's not a joke to you, Gab. It's my son.
I'm not laughing at you. I think it's adorable. I just can't believe how real it looks like.
It's not funny.
I'm not laughing. I think it's real. Wait, get back here.
No, I'm not. I gotta make dinner. I'm not. Like, whatever, Gabby. It's not a joke.
I was wondering, what does he do?
What do you think a baby does, Gabby?
I don't know if it's, I don't know what a reborn doll, like, really, I don't know. I'm not really experiencing that. I'm just asking a question.
He doesn't cry or anything, so he's just like a real like a baby. But he doesn't cry. He doesn't die. Like, yeah. He just feels like a real baby.
Okay. Does he feel heavy?
Yeah, he is heavy.
That's really cute.
You are making fun of him, Gabby. That's bullshit. You know those people that out there that can't have kids?
I'm not making fun of you. I was actually like
laughing. Yeah, you are. You're making it a joke. Like, wow. Yeah, you are, Gabby.
It's cute. I was
Okay, so don't make it a joke.
Oh, it wasn't really a joke, but okay.
Well, it came out that way, Gabby. It sure came out.
Well, he was adorable. I was making fun of the baby. I thought it was kind of cute. I can't laugh because of it. Oh my god, it's not like I'm. You take things way too seriously. Come on, Danny.
Nice house, Gabby. Get a job yet? Well, who paid for it? Who paid for all that?
Wait.
Hand it to you. Everything. You don't have to work. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Danny, how do you make your pork chops, babe? Do you put them in flour or anything?
No, I have eggs. And then I have breadcrumbs.
Oh, they're going to be delicious.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's great.
What's wrong?
I have nowhere. I forgot to go grab some today. I forgot. That's the one thing I wanted to go get done was silverware, and I don't have any silverware. Well, that's just great. That's just lovely. I gotta go tomorrow and grab them.
You don't have anything at all you can stir it with?
No, I don't. No, I have no silverware to eat.
I don't know. I forgot to go grab some. Well, that sucks.
That does suck.
Well, no pork chops tonight, so I'll just make something small then. That's alright. Oh, shit, I got pizza that I can make. I have... Oh, I know.
Utensils for that.
I've got other things I can make. It's not just, you know. There you go. Make taquitos, sour cream. Anthony's gotta come over and fix my TV.
Yeah. Can you, like, is he the type of person where you can just text him now and he'll come now?
He really is.
That's amazing, man.
He's a really good friend.
He's the guy that helped Gabby so much, right?
Yes. Yes. She tried doing the Roku thing, but she couldn't get Samantha.
I'm being so selfish just staying in the box because I just love Danny so much and I just love having her attention, but I feel selfish staying in the box. I can get out, babe.
Why would you say that?
She loves having people up here with her.
Okay. I just, you know.
No, why would you say that?
I don't know. I just don't want to be up here and not contributing, saying much, you know?
No, you're good. I'm just going to do my diamond painting and zone out.
Danny, did you get a new diamond painting?
I did.
Oh, I didn't get it. It's an eagle. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, let me take you down and show you mine. Oh, I like that. That's awesome.
Gorgeous.
I just started this one. I wanted to show you the other day, but I was too sick to get out of it. Hold on.
We're gonna have a diamond painting party.
You know, since zapping you, I've been thinking about maybe getting one because I literally don't do anything all day. I know that sounds terrible, but it's just the way my story has turned out. So I
no,
lost.
You're good, Lisa. Go ahead.
I was just gonna say, I love the opportunity, first of all, Danny, for you to learn a little bit about me. But I'm just a mom and a grandma, and I lost my 31-year-old daughter 3 years ago. To addiction, of course. And since I lost her, I couldn't work anymore. And so I just stay home and I raise her son. Her son's 13. So I raise my grandson and I have my husband here. And then I have three other kids that have kids. Hold on. So.
I love that.
What?
Isn't that freaking
gorgeous?
That's badass. Mm-hmm.
That is Lisa, so cool.
I am so sorry. My condolences goes out to you.
Yes, I'm sorry too. I did not mean to interrupt you.
No,
I'm so sorry.
It's cool. That is so cool too.
That's
awesome. I just started it. Like, that's all I got done.
It takes a long time.
It does. It takes a lot of work. And this one's freaking, it's huge. It's 27.6 by 34.7, which is, if you want to do centimeters, 70 centimeters and 88 centimeters. Thing is huge.
No, that thing is huge. That would look so sick in a frame.
Yes, I am definitely framing it once I'm done.
I hope
done.
I get to see it when it's done.
Oh, I will definitely bring it up and show you guys when I'm done. For sure. I'm excited to get it done.
This one's not going to take me that long to do.
But go ahead, you can finish your story. I'm so sorry for interrupting.
No, it's okay. I was done. There's, you know, it's just, I just don't do anything since I lost her. It just really changed my life. And that's why I said I just kind of lay here all day and watch Danny. And if she's not on, then I'm struggling to find somebody else to watch. And so, you know, I just.
I'm here.
I'm just so glad I came across her, man. I just love her more and more every time I see her.
Yes.
Anthony, by the way, Anthony said he's at the gym, so he's going to need a little bit, and then he's going to come fix the TV for us tonight.
Yay.
So we can Good. Watch a movie tonight.
Yay. Yeah, it breaks my heart how much Danny has hate, and that's what really, like, drove me to Danny, because she's just a sweetheart, and how much hate she gets on here just breaks my heart. So, I'm like, oh, I gotta keep coming in and bringing her some positivity and making her smile.
You know what?
She has a very contagious, beautiful smile, so.
She does, and her eyes are gorgeous, but when she... Like last night, I see it in my mind still. She was eating her Taco Bell, and she played that song. I can't remember the name of it because I'm terrible about songs, but it's about drinking, you know? And she played that song, and like my heart literally broke from a mama's standpoint. I could see it. I could see in her eyes what she was going through. And I put in the chat, I said, man, she's struggling really bad.
Justin for Theo, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
I don't even see that.
Oh, call CPS, why don't you already?
What happened?
Somebody made a name, Justice for Theo, the username.
Danny, please try to just ignore those things. Just don't, please try to ignore them.
I know, you're right.
Because that's what they want, Danny. They want that reaction.
I know. You're right.
We don't care about those people. Goodness, the less we could care less about those people. We all have each other. That, you know, we're all supporting each other. Forget the other ones.
I don't even care.
Do not care. I know you hear this over and over, so it's like I feel like I'm wasting my breath, but there are so many of us here that love you so much that those haters and those people that do have problems, man, they don't stink and faze me. They faze me when I see it faze you. Then I get, you know, I feel emotions about it. But
let it go.
Yeah,
can't hold it back anymore.
What's that one song I've heard on it's a remake of a song, and I feel stupid even bringing it up because I don't know the name of any of the songs, but it's about TikTok haters.
Oh, I don't know.
It's a cool song.
They need to make one about keyboard warriors.
Yeah. Danny, how long ago did that dog bite you? I can't hear you. She's on the phone.
I was gonna say, I think she's on the phone.
Do you know how long ago it was, Tasha? That's when I found her.
It's been a while. It's been a little while.
Yeah.
I can't remember.
Anthony's coming, so.
Yay. How long ago was it when since the dog bit you, Danny?
Months.
I was going to say it's been a couple months, right?
Yeah, that's when I first found her, when she came on my FYP and haven't left since.
Are we all doing bad thinking?
What?
Nothing. Go ahead. What were you saying?
I wasn't. I just was saying when I first found you, that's it. I just know that, honestly, not to say anything negative, but I just love you, and you cannot, you haven't caught a break since then. I mean, I'm like, when's it gonna stop? When's it gonna stop? You were sick. Yeah. Now your legs hurt.
I'm all broken.
Danny, your life kind of reminds me of my life. You know, it's one thing after another. And I always say, well, they say bad things come in threes. Well, I'm way past three. I'm way past three.
I just don't know. I just do me, you know.
That's all you can do. That's all you can do.
That's all I can do now. That's all I ever can do. I mean, that's just it. I try.
Yeah.
I can tell you one thing, every single day you're more people are finding you and, you know, learning to care about you and love you like we do. So
right.
Yeah, I knew a lot of people that didn't like Danny, and I'll tell you what, I don't take somebody else's point of view. I make my own, you know, and she's not given me a reason yet to not like her or anything like that. Like, I just want to stick up for her and be there for her.
Thank you.
Of course.
Everything she does, I agree with. Like, she got so angry yesterday, and then she turned around and apologized for it. And I was so proud of her for getting angry, because she deserves to get angry. She deserves to let them have it.
Yeah.
And then what happened to our boxes? Are we still here?
Yeah, we're little.
She deserves to get angry. But the integrity that she had when she turned around and apologized for it, I was shocked. Like, shocked that she apologized for saying what she said. And I was proud of her for integrity, but I certainly didn't think she had to do that. She was justified in her anger.
I must have been sleeping, but Danny, your feelings are valid, love. Don't ever apologize for your feelings. I must have been sleeping for that.
Huh?
Are you going to talk about last night?
I think it was yesterday. You said, I can't remember what it was. Maybe FND.
Oh.
And
yeah, that was wrong.
Huh?
Yeah, that was wrong.
Yeah. And I don't know. I just think you were justified in getting angry and saying what you did. And so the integrity it took to turn around and apologize for it was incredible to me.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome, Terry.
Yeah, I definitely must have been sleeping for that one. I've been sleeping for 2 days straight, in and out. Every time I woke up, Danny was on, but then I dozed back off watching her, and I just, yeah.
I wonder if, you know, since I'm fairly new to them, because I've watched her sister some, and I just can't get into that one. And I guess a lot of us are like, just one, or do you think a lot of us go to both?
I support them both, but I am definitely like, okay, see, Danny and Gabby both on. I'm definitely over here with Danny. Like, I don't support Gabby over Danny, but I do support them both. But if like I said, if they're both on, I'm over here. I love Danny.
I tried to tune in several times.
Is that true, Kelly?
Huh? It's just one baby.
That was hot.
Kelly?
Miss Kelly.
Yeah, honey.
Was that true that she said, Danny, please be careful of Kelly? She was in Bestie's box denying.
She was in Betsy's box sticking up for herself.
I went in there and stuck up for myself. They video recorded me and put me on the internet. And nobody would talk to me when I tried to confront them about it. I never denied saying I supported Danny. I've been here for a long time. Carrie, I believe you were actually in that live bashing me, to be honest.
Yeah, and then she came right over here because she knew they were streaming still to say what she needed to say.
You're blocked. Goodbye. This?
I was not. I was not. And anybody who wants to pull up that screen recording is more than welcome to. I said I was hurt because people went in there and they were talking about me when it had to do with Danny, and it honestly, it's nobody's business. I support her, she supports me. Nobody else's business.
That. Yeah, and that's that. You know what I mean? We're friends, like
I talked to Tasha when she's in here.
Yeah.
Nicole, love her. She's awesome. Oh, there's Tamara too. But yeah, no, I was in Betsy's life. I went in there to confront her, and not one person would say anything to me.
Yep, and that's what I told you. They won't say nothing to your face.
But they sure did run over here and have a lot to say, huh?
Mm-hmm. Don't they always?
I never said I was in love with Danny. Listen, you guys, I'm a married woman. I live in my basement. Now, would I like to go over there right now and give Theo a really big hug and run my fingers through the lace band slacks? Oh, yeah. So what? We joke around. I wore a unicorn costume the other day and acted like a fool.
God, I missed it.
It was epic.
I missed it too.
It was epic.
I bet it was. I can't believe I missed it.
I'll do it again. We'll have karaoke night because it was fun.
I sure hope we get to hear Girl Crush again soon. But I just cannot get enough of her doing that.
What, Girl Crush?
Yeah.
I'll do Girl Crush.
I could hear that over and hear you doing that over and over again.
You guys are in here just trying to cause trouble. And that's cool.
Don't pay attention.
Because you don't bother me.
I haven't read any of it. I have no idea if anything has been said about me. I do not give a crap.
I did. I let it get to me, and that's my problem, and I shouldn't have.
You are so soft-hearted, and I've noticed that about you. You care so much, Kelly. And it just breaks your heart. It just breaks your heart. And I hate to see that for you. It's kind of like Danny. Danny lets some of this get to her, and I'm just like, Danny, stop reading it. You guys got just, remember, they're keyboard warriors. They are keyboard warriors. They would not say it to your face. Just like when you went in her live, they wouldn't say nothing to your face.
Nope. Y'all, if I read the comments, I've gone in a couple lives that people know my name, and they started coming at me, and I've never said an unkind word, ever. And they started coming at me, and it started, you know, it hurt me. So I simply left the lives and haven't gone back. And now I'm just not going to read comments because it destroys me, and I'm not going to let it destroy me. So that's the only way I cannot let it destroy me, not to look.
I had a moment of weakness, okay? I saw what I saw, and I looked up her name, and I requested to go in the box, and I said, I hear that you've put a screen recording on me, and I said, and I heard what you said, so did my kids, and I said, you are completely wrong, and I said, and you're building your platform off of somebody else, you're piggybacking off of somebody else off of hate. I said, if you would actually get to know her, she's an awesome person. So there's that.
But you know, it's their loss. If they don't want to see her for who she is, I mean, that's their loss, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. 100%, I agree.
I've been watching her every single day. She has done not one thing wrong. Not one thing wrong that I've seen. Not one thing.
Not me either. I will leave her live every night. And I'll be like, got mad love for you. She'd be like, got mad love for you. I said, I got you, boo. She goes, I got you, boo. And that's just how it is.
I'm going to tell you guys something right now. Okay? You do better, they come harder. Have you ever heard of that before?
Yep.
Okay.
It's the truth.
I have.
So they know I'm a strong-ass woman. They know I'm a strong woman, and that they know that they can't get to me. So they have an army of trolls to try to do their damn hardest, and they're failing. They're failures.
Yes, girl, yes.
They're failures. They can't get me off this app. I won't get off this app. I refuse to get off this app. So, haters, keep on hating because you're only making me stronger. So thank you.
Yep, and they're
preach it, girl. Preach it.
They're boosting your TikTok. I mean, every comment they make, they're helping you.
Well, and if you think about it, they are obsessed because they are sitting there streaming your live on live, just watching you and making their comment or their content about you, Danny. Like,
I know, I'm famous.
Who is obsessed with who?
Uh-huh.
Just saying.
Not wrong.
We don't like her. We don't like her. Well, why are you watching her
every single
move?
They just want to run their fingers through the lace.
Because Danny, if I didn't like you, I would not watch you. You would be blocked. Like, that's just that. Like, so apparently, they do like you deep down. They just don't want to admit it.
I know. You got fans in low places.
And I know they be girl crush. They ain't thinking hiding that. I know it. That's probably what they're pissed about.
What?
That they're girl crushing and they can't have it.
They can't have my hair? They want my hair. They want my hair. They want my dances. They want my body. They want my eyes, my face, my personality.
They do. They do. I know. I'm telling you, I'm here to tell her.
I can't with her.
Me neither.
What?
You crack me up.
just love you. I'd want to be you. I'm not kidding.
And I want to drown myself in your perfume. I want to run my fingers through your lace, lance, base, locks.
Kelly keeps saying that married. I put it in the chat yesterday. I put it in the chat. I said, I've been married my whole life, and I'm still girl crush. I mean,
who doesn't? I mean, come on. If you don't, you're lying.
I know. I don't care.
It's because I like...
Screw them.
It's because I like the red tie doesn't mean anything. It's a nice looking tie.
I like the bracelets and the necklaces.
Danny, this is how much I watch you, okay? The other day I was doing my diamond art painting and I had you just propped right. You know, I'm just watching you. I have my earbud in and my daughter comes in. She goes, are you watching Danny again? Yeah. She knows your name. Yes, I am.
I love that.
Yes, I am.
Hey, Eliza, play Girl Crush.
Yay!
Woo! Oh, there we go.
Here we go.
On music. Hey, Danny, you didn't have any gummies yet, did you?
Nope.
Damn.
I got a girl crush.
Her name is Danny.
I can't sing.
I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh she's giving you now. I wanna taste her lips. Yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair. I want her magic touch. Yeah, cause maybe there you want me just as much. I got a girl crush. Ooh. I got a girl crush. I'm
being streamed on YouTube? Sweet.
I don't get no sleep. I don't get no peace thinking about her.
What's up, YouTube?
Under your bed.
Can you verify me, YouTube?
That she's whispering. The way that she's pulling you in.
Lord knows I've tried, but can't get her off my mind.
These haters are so obsessed with me. They have no damn lives tonight. They just stream me all day. Cause they don't work or have a job or a life. But oh man, it takes.
I want her magic touch.
Yeah!
Yeah, cause maybe.
I'm being streamed on YouTube. What does that mean?
Danny, a lot of your lives are on YouTube.
All right, is that a good thing?
They try to make it for hate, but I'd look at it as a good thing. It's for my chip. Why not?
I'm being streamed on YouTube. Did you know Did you know if they called CPS on me that they would probably laugh at you?
I'm sorry.
I want to be there.
I said I'm done. I said I am done. I said you're done.
Sorry, I needed a wardrobe change.
I was actually just getting ready to put the filter on, but it was too dark in here for the clothes, so I didn't put it on Kelly. That's why it was so funny that I did it.
Me?
Oh my god. They did not have to say CPR. No.
Are they really going to do that?
I would laugh. Never mind. I would laugh really, really hard if they say that.
Alright, wardrobe change. Hold on.
Knocking on my door.
No, we'll show you how.
The reborn doll.
Say how dark it is in here. Like you guys can't see me.
So they would look at me. They would look right at me and say, "Wait, what? What kind of doll?"
Well, be like, "Hold on, I gotta burp my baby."
But like, here, I'll show you. Here you go.
You don't mind if I breastfeed, do you? No disrespect. I like the O.
The O is really
cool.
I like you. Have a cupcake. I like you. Have a cupcake.
You have to be quiet.
You don't get a cupcake.
Somebody had to say it. I was just joking, though. I don't think mine work anymore. I thought you were mad at me. Because I went over there and I lost my shit.
Girl, nobody's going to be mad at you for sticking up for yourself.
Good night. I ain't doing that again. Man. Got to plug in my light board. It's time to do some diamond painting.
Y'all have to do that. One year old.
Lisa, we can't hear you for some reason. Like, you're really muffled.
And silence is golden. You've got to remember that silence is golden. Do not it's golden. It will stink and eat them alive.
You're right.
I know, babe. You don't get this old and raise four kids without learning something.
Well, I definitely learned something a lot.
Mute a second here, Lisa. I couldn't hear.
You know, the detective that called me today about the fraud charges and all that, he laughed. He laughed right out on the phone. He goes, "How you doing, Danny?" And I'm like, "I'm good." He laughed. He goes, "People on TikTok are just, they make things as like big as they come. Just come down to the station, Danny. I got you." Hey, I go, "Am I arrested?" He goes, "Hell no, you're not arrested. I see your side of the story, and you will leave in your own vehicle on your way to home. That's it." And he goes, "Do me a favor. Don't worry about what these people do to you, okay?" And he goes, "It's not fraud because someone put their card in your phone." I took a screenshot. Kim, remember one thing, Kim, if you're watching me. You did it to Gabby, too. Yeah. How do you think I got Kim's card? She literally sat right next to me at this table. She goes, "Give me your phone, Danny. Give me your phone, Danny." I go, "You're not putting your card in my phone, Kim." "Yes, I am, Danny. Let me help you." Takes my phone, takes her credit card, and does this. On her own well-being. How the fuck did I get her damn card? It's in her purse, right?
Yep.
Right. She had her purse the entire time right next to her. I would have went to jail if I reached over and grabbed her credit card. She deliberately put her own credit card in my phone.
Man, that's some shady.
Oh, I'm not going to say the word. Mm.
And I look at it this way. If you intentionally did it, you wouldn't have tried to, you wouldn't have sent her the money right away. You wouldn't have tried to reach out. You wouldn't have done none of that.
You would have hid.
You would have tried to see if maybe she didn't see it. You know what I mean? But the fact that you tried to send her the money and you tried to reach out to her.
And that's exactly what the officer told me. All he needs to see is that she cashed at me the money back and I cashed her the money. That's all. And they got nothing on me. He messed up. She messed up.
Yeah, see, I know a lot of people are saying, oh, well, you should have got a hold of her, not your mods, but you didn't know her username. So you got a hold of your mods to try to get her username. And that's where people aren't understanding. She would have went to her straight, but she didn't know her username. And the minute that she jumped in her box, she said, I need to talk to you. And you ended that live as soon as you told her to message you her number. You ended the live. I was there.
See, it's so obvious to stand up person. That's why I clicked with her immediately. It's so obvious.
Thank you. Kim put Gabby's card in her, and I don't get it. But
I think you explained enough, and I think you explained enough, and the rest will see itself out.
Exactly. So, I have to go tomorrow somewhere at 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock somewhere. And handle my business. And do what I have to do.
And it'll be done.
And it'll be over with. Yep. It'll be over. Once they hear my side of my story, once I can show documentations of proof, bye-bye. He told me on the phone. He goes, Danielle, you are not arrested. I just need to show me the proof that she cashed out you the money back, and then we are good to go.
There you go. Period.
That's it. And there's no charges. I don't have any charges against me. I will not be going to jail. And guess what? When I'm done with it, I'll jump back on live on my way home. Not in jail.
There we go.
And if I was going to jail, I would have been going to my police department, not traveling where Kim lives. That's where I'm going. Kim, you want to meet up for coffee after I'm done? I can meet up for coffee. Let's talk about how our day's been. Let's talk about all that stuff. That will be fun. That'll be fun. I'll even treat you to Starbucks, Kim. But in case you didn't even notice, Kim already has charges coming after anyway because she was the one that leaked out where I worked. I already have a recording of that. So that's an accessory. So, of course, you know, things do, you know, it does take time.
But see, I don't understand why people dox people. Like, that's, I mean, yeah, anybody can find it, okay, yeah. But you don't need to put it out there if somebody really wants to even work for it. Why are you going to go and dox somebody? That's so wrong.
Oh, it is wrong. On so many levels.
It puts people's lives in danger. It really does.
It really does.
Sure does.
And listen, now we have Theo to worry about.
Oh, Theo.
It's really hard for those charges to be enforced, unfortunately. And it's $20! All these charges that you're making on the charges. It's bullshit. It's called lying. I don't like liars.
There's nothing. Oh, I like that little vial.
Oh yeah, Janet and her family got me stickers. So I just take it, whatever it's at, and I just plop that on right there. Then I usually take, cause like I have three, so then I mark them.
I watched you do that the other day.
That is so cool.
Mm-hmm. So. Now I gotta find the marker.
I got a kitty.
Oh, I love that kitty. I seen that the other day. That is cute. Kelly, were you in here when I showed my diamond art?
No, I wasn't.
Oh,
I had a moment and I had to go outside and calm down. Sorry, I apologize.
Don't apologize. I can get my happy little butt back up and go downstairs and show you. Hold on, I'll do that.
Where do you guys get most of your diamond art from? I get mine from Temu.
I heard Temu is a really good place.
Yeah,
I did like a year ago because I was going to get into it and never did. And I actually ordered it from what was it? The Diamond Art Club or whatever it's called. And I got a really good sale on it. I got it half off or whatever. But I just started working on it the other day when I started working on it with Danny, so.
I didn't think I would get into it. I didn't think I would like it. And I started it maybe about 6 months ago and found it to be very relaxing where I thought it wasn't going to be.
It is, and you lose track of time in it, too.
Mom, look at this. Mm-hmm.
I have a question for you, babe, about your mods. What's your policy? Because I see a lot of comments that I think would be better off, I can't think of how to put it, but what's your policy for your mods? You don't want them to block everybody's negative comment. Just are there certain rules that
you... I have top mods. I have top mods that basically help me take control of my chat. So I go to them, and I invite, and I go to them. They
kick me out.
But I tell them to control my chat and do whatever they need to do to protect me. That's what I told them to do. So I sit back and I let my mods take control of my chat. They tell me who I can mod and who I can't. And I did give them full permission to do that. Because in my past, I trusted way too many. And they have hurt me. And ever since I've listened to my top mods, things have been very quiet.
I love it. I like it, Tasha.
Because it is... I would be honored to protect you, and I understand that there's a level of trust that needs to be earned, so I would like to earn that trust. How can I do that?
You would have to be in here a lot more. You would also, you'd have to have, I could talk to my mods, but, Let me see what I can do. Let me see what I can do. Let me talk to my top mods. Let me see what I can do. And then I'll have a meeting with them. And then we can go from there. I am not getting anybody in my box because I don't know you. And I've been getting a lot of hate. So if I don't know you, you're not in my box. Sorry.
I always told you, if you need extra help, you can always ask. But Danny's mods have kicked me out of a box before. I got so offended. I came in here. I'm like, oh my gosh, what did I do wrong? And she's like, watch this. She's like, watch. Is Kelly a threat? Boom, I was gone. And what's funny is I don't know who they are. So I can't be like, thanks a lot.
I guess I'm all because they all have her back. They all have her back. And Danny and Scary.
She's got excellent mods.
I'm so happy.
happy that you have at least that instead of anything you get. Because if you didn't have that, I think it would break your heart even more.
Correct.
But you have some amazing mods.
Thank you.
This is looking, sorry, I'm just going to show you my newborn baby. No, you're good. I just don't know. I don't know. I've been getting a lot of hate.
Listen, I've been trying to get Danny to Facebook me or even message, answer me on TikTok, and she still won't.
I get scared.
Because I got a girl crush.
I love that.
Okay, thank you. Ooh, I like that one.
I'm ready to hear you sing, babe.
You want me to sing?
Yes.
Yes.
You're singing. Your singing is live.
On Amazon Music.
Somebody say you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? There's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around, yeah. And yeah, I know it's stupid, but I just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh no. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you take it home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own. I just wanna dance all night. And I'm all messed up, I'm so out of line. So little and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her, oh. And I'm right over here, why can't you see me? Oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own. And oh,
so beautiful.
So far away, but still so near. The lights come up, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh. Can't you see me? Oh no. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy
The music dies, but you don't see me standing here.
Whoa. Oh my goodness. That is so beautiful.
Thank you.
That is Danny.
That just gives me cold chills. I'm not kidding.
Thank you. Hey, Alexa, play Piece by Piece.
Ooh. Piece by Piece, Idle Room, by Kelly.
I love coming in and hearing her sing.
Oh my goodness. The first time I heard her sing,
walking towards the airport, leaving us all in your past. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. I begged you to want me, but you didn't want to. But peace my
I don't think I took a breath that whole stinking time. That was beautiful.
Yes, you definitely did it.
Oh my
Everybody
goodness.
Everybody keeps saying you need to go on The Voice, Danny.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Y'all. Oh my. I could just.
Well, I seem to get them hurt.
Right? And I can't do that because I got to be funny. Can I make a TikTok tomorrow, and totally not offend you? You want to know what it is?
What is it?
I'm going to wear my unicorn costume, I think, and stand in the shower and be like, please don't be in love with someone else.
how many videos I get made of yet tomorrow.
And I don't know if it's just my foggy, sick brain or what, but I do remember the unicorn costume, and I was here.
Dude, I went to the gas station in there.
Crazy.
Would I offend you if I did that?
No.
Okay.
Man, all right, if I made videos, I would be stinking, what do you call it, duetting? I would be duetting that chick all the time. I'm not kidding. I'm stinking crazy about it.
All right. I'll do another one. Let's do another one. Hey, Alexa, play Butterfly Kisses.
Oh, will you stop?
Go.
She leaned over.
Cause I'm the eye of daddy. It's just about time. Cause my wedding, I'm a pretty daddy. Daddy, don't cry. With all that I've done wrong, I must have something right. To deserve a love every morning. In the morning and butterfly
Hey, that was beautiful. That was so beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, babe, for doing it.
Yes, thank you for singing.
You're welcome. Danny, can you say
Okay.
Danny, can you do Cowboy Take Me Away by Dixie Chicks?
I can't do that one.
I don't know if I can do that one.
I don't have lyrics with me, so I have to do songs I know by heart.
I mean, if you feel the need to put the red tie on and do a dance and all that stuff, I won't mind. I'll just sit here and do my diamond painting. Mind my business.
No, feels the need.
She won't.
What?
I said, if you feel the need to put on the red tie, eat your gummies, and dance, I won't mind. I'll just...
She said she'll just do her diamond picking and she will mind her own business. I said, no, she won't. No, she won't.
Mind my business.
She's going to be peeking up. So.
Oh, God, don't.
I was feeding my vacuum. Can you do it again? Whoa, whoa, yeah.
Whoa, 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 yeah. This is how she's turned off the lights.
Do not hurt your leg. Do not hurt your leg. Do you hear me?
Careful.
On your head. Poison in our veins, but we don't even care. Candles dripping on your body. Everybody wonders where we run up to. My body on your body, sticking like some glue. Naughty, let's get naughty, girl. It's only one or two. Fever's fucking running, feel the heat between us two.
Don't hurt yourself, Danny.
Just lay on your back, I'll take care of it.
All night,
I gotta say, with a hurt, love, and all, that was still good.
I quit doing that.
Do that again. Do that finger movement again.
This?
Do that finger thing again. Finger to the lips. Oh my goodness.
Stand and dance is happy. You can sit and dance.
Y'all. Oh my goodness, I'm embarrassed about how I feel.
Okay, let me take a breather.
I need
a nailer.
Danny,
listen. The first time I ever saw her was when she did that video, and I've been hooked ever since. Quit.
I don't care what the chat or the haters say. I can feel how I feel, and I'm enjoying it. So, screw them.
Yeah.
It's me and you, babe. It's me and you.
See, Danny, you don't have to stand to dance. You can sit and dance and still get as given, okay?
Just lay back.
You are amazing.
I'm talking to Ashley.
So. I heard. I'm so
excited. We have to be respectful.
Ashley or Allison?
I'm talking to somebody right now, so I want to be respectful.
Great. Now I can't do that video tomorrow.
So, are you saying that we have to? Are you saying that we have to behave?
Extended mix by Jamie. I do. On Amazon Music.
Is that what she's saying? That we have to behave?
Allison. I think her name's Allison.
Just a bunch of friends vibing. That's okay. Is it?
Yeah, it's Allison. That's who she talked to.
Allison. She thinks she tells us to be good, and then she does something like this. Come on, now, Danny.
It's Allison. I get age mixed up really bad. Allison.
It's Allison. She's really pretty.
Because I got so much fucking life. Sorry, you didn't have work. Sorry. I think it's from dancing. I think I twisted it or did something to it.
That's what I was saying. You shouldn't be up dancing, Nanny. You're going to hurt it even more. Where's your brace?
That's what I was going to ask. Where's Anthony?
Yeah, he should be there any minute.
I mean, it's been a minute. Yeah, it's been a minute.
She's headed outside, and guys, it's a reborn.
Are they still talking about Theo?
Yeah.
Oh, Theo is over there laying down.
Oh, he's sleeping, Mom. He's sleeping.
Is Anthony almost there, Danny?
No, he's not coming. He doesn't have gas money.
Oh.
Well,
tell him he should get on the live with us and walk you through it. Because we need our movie night.
That's a great idea.
I mean, if it's as simple as he says it is, then that shouldn't, you know, be an issue.
I already called him.
All right.
So can the movie be Dirty Dancing? I'm kind of in that mood now.
Alexa, play Time of Your Life. Good riddance.
Time of Your Life
yeah.
by
Group
Day on
there
Amazon Music.
No. Hey, Alexa, play Time of My Life by Dirty Dancing.
Here's I've Had, The Time of My Life by Bill Medley and Jennifer Lawrence on Amazon Music.
No, I had a time.
Danny Anthony wants in the box.
Oh, I never felt this
before. Yes, Anthony, we need your help with this TV.
Yeah, I got it. That's why I'm here.
I tried helping her last night, but I was too sick and I don't know.
Okay. So, Danny, whenever you can, face the TV. Show me TV when you can. Okay. So, you have your box, right? The one that we had last time?
Which box are you talking? Yeah, you talking about this?
Yes. Okay, you see the two cables? Not.
Yeah, I put the one right there. Where does, hold on. Where does this cord go?
Okay, let me see. Let me see the where you plug that TV and I'll show you. It should be like the very top. So you see the USB-C cable at the top? Very tippity top. There should be match. It should match.
Got it.
Okay. Now, if it doesn't work the first time, Danny, okay, so now you remember the button I was clicking, right? So turn on your TV. And
I think I got it.
Okay. Let me see when you're done, just so I can make sure that, you know.
Now hold on. Let me see.
Okay.
I got
it. You got it? Double check real quick, Danny, before I hop off, just to make sure that works.
No, I got
just
it.
Just so I can see. Okay, awesome. All right, Danny. Now,
yes.
I will let you know whenever I can come over so I can help you set up that speaker system, because there is a way, and I'm pretty sure I can get that to work too. I just would have want okay. I would rather be there just to make sure it works, you know.
Okay.
So
thank you.
I'll let you go for now. It was an easy setup. You got it. So if you have any other issues, just you got my number. Text me directly, or have someone text me.
How do you?
Okay.
Thanks for saving our movie night, Anthony.
No problem. How do I?
I'll check it out, Samira.
Is there really a diaper? Hey. Do you really put a diaper on him?
Yes.
Yes, you can put a diaper on him. It's, you're supposed to. You can act like it is an actual baby, Danny. So like,
I'm gonna go because my little is really sick, and I'm gonna have to take him to the ER.
Oh no! Keep us updated, Kelly. I hope he feels better.
I will.
I'll
love, friends, silliness, all that good stuff. Positive vibes. Change that diaper. Make sure he don't pee on you.
I think I did. Did I do it right?
Yeah. Right. He's so darn cute.
I will let you go here, Danny, because I'm going to drive home, and I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sounds good. I think I got
all right.
it.
Bye, Danny.
Bye, Anthony. That's perfect.
Danny, I'm going to go. Thank you for making my night better when it shouldn't have been. And making me smile, and I don't have to sit down in the basement and be all depressed. Have a good night.
Prayers for your son, Kelly.
Yeah, but we'll be praying and keep us updated.
I definitely will. Have a good night, guys.
Bye, hon.
Bye.
Looks good.
Yes, look perfect. Oh my goodness, look at him.
See, Danny, you're a natural.
Oh, so precious. I just can't get over them, y'all. Look at him. Oh my goodness, he's so beautiful.
Thank you.
Hey, Danny.
Yeah.
Just to let you know, I sticked off for Kelly. And I messaged her on TikTok and told her to come back and that I would stick up for her. And I would love it if you, when you get the time and if you want to, I would love it if you would sing Champion. If you can do it tonight. It's adorable!
Support the neck.
Wait, hold up. Again, that screenshot too, so I can send it to you.
Huh?
I need you to do what you were doing with the baby a second ago, with the faces and putting them up in the air.
Oh, I love it.
You love it? No, how do you, hold on. What do you put in here?
I mean, you could do like water. What does people use? Because you don't want to go buy regular formula because there's a shortage on formula. So a lot of people, like reborn people get a lot of, so they stop doing that. What do you, I don't know, what do you use to make fake
actually oil? Don't. Put anything in the bottles. I just, you know, leave them as they are. But you can put water in there or milk if you want to actually wash it out.
It's not working.
Then Danny, what I did for my dining painting on Instagram.
What?
Thank you to Instagram.
Okay.
Yeah, you're not really good. Okay. But you
crib,
could definitely.
There's no crib. Zim.
Can you put it
on? You went through Temu and not getting, well, paying like $800 to up to whatever, thousands of dollars, because he is precious. Absolutely precious.
Exactly. I'm so tempted to turn my camera on and show my babies again. Oh.
Do it.
I just, hold on. Let me get my bed straightened up. Hold on.
Oh my God. This is amazing. This is amazing. This is like the best feeling I've ever had in like forever. I'm going to buy another one. I am. I'm going to buy another one. But I want to buy one with the heartbeat.
Yes, that one you were looking at the first time before you went to Temu. I think that would be amazing. Dang it, you moved too fast.
I mean, it's so adorable. It's so adorable.
It is so cute. Look at his smile. I can't get over his smile. He's so cute.
He loves you, Danny. I know he does.
Stop playing. Look at that. You don't want to use regular formula because there's already a shortage on formula.
You do formula?
Now, how do I turn my camera around?
You have to go back in, like, where you turned your camera on, and next to it is there's a button, flip camera.
That's crazy.
Okay, here's my little boy.
Oh, you didn't hit save. We don't see you.
Oh.
There we go.
Here's my little boy. Can y'all see him?
He's so cute.
Let me see. I gotta show you. So, I want Danny to see him. She's not on here.
Ouch.
Look at that face.
That is just so precious.
His little hair. Little hands. Look at those hands.
They're so cute.
How old is he? Look, Danny, I'll show you him.
He's so cute.
Look at that face. Look at his little hair.
That lip that goes up in there.
Oh my God, I love it.
Isn't he so precious?
He is so cute.
Okay, so that's my boy. Now I'll show y'all these.
No.
This is one with her eyes open.
Wow.
She's like his twin, but she's got her eyes open. And then these two are like twins. He's a boy. Look at that mouth. Are you looking, Danny?
Yeah, I am. It's like so beautiful. Like so beautiful.
Aren't they so beautiful?
They are. I have to like, I need a crib. I need all of these.
See, I don't have a crib or anything. I just lay them up on this table, and then whichever one I want to hold, I'll snuggle for a little while, and then I'll get another one.
Hey, Alexa, stop! Ugh. It's time for bedtime for them.
You look up Reborns here on TikTok. There's a whole bunch of ladies that's what they do. They make their content up as their Reborns.
Yep. Right.
100%.
Thank y'all for letting me share.
You're welcome.
I enjoyed that.
I did too.
We love seeing them.
It's that joy. It's that comfort zone. Like, it's that comfort. Like, I love it. I'm so happy.
It does something. It literally does something to your heart. You know, when you hold them.
It really truly does. It's like this feeling that I can't describe to you guys. I can't. If you've never experienced one, you really don't know. You don't know.
And some people, Danny, will never ever understand it, and they will ridicule. You cannot even notice those people.
I won't.
Please.
I won't. I promise you I won't.
Good. Thank you.
You're very welcome. I need to go to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Please excuse me.
You gotta hold it.
I gotta hold it? Damn.
Okay, all right, I'll let you pee in your shoe. I used to tell my oldest daughter, she's 18, I used to tell her and her friends when she'd come in, be like, Mom, so-and-so wants to use the bathroom. I'm like, nope, they got pee in their shoe. I wouldn't really make them do that, okay? And then, let me put that out there for the haters. I would not make them do that. It was a joke.
For real.
They came in and they used the bathroom.
But that's so sick that you even have to say that, you know?
It is. It really is. But somebody would definitely be like, oh, she makes kids pee in their shoes.
I know.
It's freaking ridiculous.
It's so absurd, man. I can't get over it.
Yeah, I don't understand with some of the things they run with. I really don't.
What?
Just like they tried saying Danny is mocking people that can't have kids, and that is not even the case.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I can't have kids.
Yeah. What's that, Danny?
What?
Did you say, Danny? I couldn't hear you. What'd you say?
Who, me or Danny?
No.
I don't know. I heard somebody say before that you were mocking people that really can't have kids and blah blah blah. And that's not even true.
That's so
far off.
How
many people I have seen and watched that has reborns, and it's a comfort, and it helps with anxiety and depression and
dementia. It's a big
yes,
one for
a big
old,
one for dementia.
Older elderly people.
Yep.
There's so many good things that come. It builds such good emotional support, you know. But it's like those comments I wouldn't even stink and repeat, to be honest.
Nope.
Trying to sound ugly, but anything ugly, I wouldn't even repeat.
Can you wash these?
Yes. Yep, they're just like baby clothes. Yeah. Or they are baby clothes. Yep, you can wash them.
I need to
them.
Buy a car seat. You can get those on Temu?
You might be able to.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure. You know, you can search Temu baby stuff, you know?
Yep. Danny! Yes! I'm here!
God. I can't wait for you to get... I'm sorry, Tasha.
No, go ahead.
Whatever. What's your name? Sorry.
You got me, Tasha. You're good. Go ahead.
Okay, I was just saying that I can't wait for her to get some baby clothes. I wouldn't pay full price for them, babe, unless they're like Walmart clearance, $1, $3. But you can get such cheap clothes at not new stores and some really cute ones. Because babies don't stay in them but a month, and they wear them once or twice and they're brand new.
I think this is going to be an incredible experience.
Oh, it is. And when you get another one, Danny, when you decide to, please make sure I'm here.
right. I will.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know what? I've got to start staying up at night and sleeping during the day for my routine, for my new routine.
You do.
I should not be going to bed.
Right.
I
true that. And that routine will be a lot easier for you.
Like, I'm going to have to, because I have to go back to work, and I've got to get my body used to overnights. Like, I have to.
Yeah.
I've got to stay up tonight.
Do you have an energy drink?
No, but I can go out and I can grab some, but I've got to stay up till 8 o'clock and then pass out at 8.
And that's what I would do, Danny. Get yourself in that routine.
I got to get on my routine. This is my routine. Overnights is my routine. Should we go out,
Danny,
and grab?
What do you do? Do you, like, not where you work, but what do you do?
So I am what you call a manager at a retail location. So basically, there's people that already know where I work, and it's a big W. So, and I'm not going to say the name, but it is. So I just basically just run a store and take care of customers. But the downfall of it is that I've been getting more sick since I've been there, because there's been a lot of people that had come in with COVID, flu, type A, type B, and stuff like that. And that's why I think that's the main reason, because there's a lot of people that come in for their prescriptions. Because what are they going to do?
Right.
And then they come up to the cashier, they're touching stuff and stuff like that. And that's why I got strep. I believe that's why. Yeah.
Yeah, you're more prone to a lot of stuff when you work in customer service.
Yeah. Yep.
Well, I'm really proud of you. That's a great job.
So I'm going to be doing third shift. That means 3 days on, 4 days off. It's like a three days on or something like that. It's full time. It's from the hours of 10:30 p.m. to 8:30 a.m.
Wow. That's awesome. That is. I'm proud of you.
So who wants to go get a Red Bull with me? Because we're going to do for my routine. Do I sleep? Do I stay up all night? How do you do a third shift? How do you do it on your days off?
When I used to work third shift, Danny, and I did it for 5 years, when I went to get into that schedule, you just want to stay up. Even the days that you have off, you want to stay up, because if you don't, you're going to fall out of routine. So you need to make your routine into your work routine. So you want to stay up all night. You want to go to bed in the morning, sleep for a couple hours, get up before you got to go to work, so you have some part of your day to do some stuff, and so forth and so forth.
Oh,
now, like, the days you have off, you could go to bed maybe an hour or two earlier than what you would.
Well, who's gonna stay with me then? Somebody needs to stay with me.
I am awake off and on all night, so I'll be in there. Sometimes I might drift off and then wake back up in an hour, but I'm on here all night.
Oh man,
I would, Danny, but I gotta be at work at 4. In the morning. So I'll be back in to check on you in the morning.
Yeah. You're still up? Yeah, I'm still up. So I think I need to. Oh, who's working tonight? Oh, is it? Who's working tonight? I'm gonna go to my job and get some Red Bull. I get a discount. All right, we gotta go.
I would say go get one now. And where's your brace? Aren't you supposed to have that brace on?
Yeah, I'm supposed to have that damn brace on. Yeah.
What the hell?
No, girl, it would definitely help you.
I know.
I know it's hard to move in it. I get it, because it makes you completely stiff. But
I just don't want to see you hurt more than you already are.
Well, I'll put it back. I'll put it back now when I get home.
And that's a promise?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, let's go.
Do we have to get out of the boxes when she goes?
I don't know. I'm probably going to drop out only because it is almost midnight for me and I do have to be at work in 4 hours.
What? I hope you feel better tomorrow, babe.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm starting to feel a little better tonight, so hopefully by morning I'm even better.
Yeah.
It stinks because, I mean, I work a full-time job, and to miss one day hurts. Bill-wise, money-wise, it hurts.
Well, please remember about DayQuil, because that can really help you get through the day.
Yes, I definitely will. Maybe I'll stop and pick some up in the morning.
Can you guys hear me? Because I have you on my Bluetooth. Can you guys hear me?
I can hear you loud and clear.
Oh, thank God. Let's go.
Danny, you can just kick me out, babe, if we need to get out of the box.
No, you guys can stay as long as you guys want. I don't care. All right, let's go get a Red Bull.
Danny, I'm actually going to drop out because I was telling Lisa I got to be at work at 4 in the morning. It's almost midnight for me.
I want you to get off
down in
here.
The chat. I'm not going nowhere, and I will pop back in tomorrow to talk to you.
All right, sounds good, huh? And I have a good night.
Yep, you too. Love you.
So painful.
Ow, ow.
Don't forget to take whatever you take.
Can I go down the street? Hold on. Oh, hold on. I gotta put you guys. I gotta leave you guys in my pocket. I'm gonna get fruit if I don't. I'm right here though. Let's go. Oh, oops. $5, baby, come on. That's what my job's gonna say. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Oh, you can't tell if I'm driving. It's dark. It's so dark. It's darky dark.
Yeah.
Oh. I love these beats. These are nice. They can hear me clearly. That's good. Drown the noise. Let's go. Oh, do they have... I don't know. Oh, what? Ooh, we can go to Jewel. Look at that. We're going to Jewel. Screw it.
Maria, do you think they
This guy should not be teaching. So many reasons.
I'm going to die.
Make sure you just tell them that you're there to get some help and stand up on that so you can be that perfect employee on your
ship.
Yeah.
one. $20 is going to cost me. $20.
Do they have you checkout, self-checkout there?
And your savings is $1.56. Please select your payment method.
19, 18, 50.
Please wait. System processing. Follow the instructions on the PIN pad.
It worked. Look at this.
Please remember to take your receipt. Thank you. Welcome. Scan items one at a time.
Isn't that crazy? Jackpot. No fucking jackpot. Dang it. Huh?
They're that real soft silicone.
Got all my stuff right here. I need it. Back in my pocket. All right, I'm here.
No, I don't see comments.
A work ready certificate or
what?
Anna was asking if we saw her comments. Anna was asking if we saw her comments, Anna? And I didn't see any.
No, I didn't see anything either. Here we go. I got a bunch of monsters and energy drinks. Get me through tonight. Shift. This is it. We're working. This is the new routine. Maybe I should have slept longer. Well, that's my fault. Whatever.
Well, you have to get used to it.
Stay up.
You have to adapt.
I do have to get used to it. I know. 8 o'clock, 8:30, it's bedtime. So I'm going to chug down these two. I'm going to do the coffee first, see if that gets me. Put the Red Bull in the refrigerator. And then every 4 hours, I'll just do that. I'm just going to have to stay up. I'm going to have to stay up. Woo, shit. We're good. What? I thought it was a cop. Oh, fuck. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean that. Shit. Sorry. My bad. I'm going to wash my mouth.
You can do no bad.
Yeah, right. We're home. I'm home. It's cold. On a ride. Okay. I'll probably be cleaning all night too.
I'm always amazed at how fast you can go out somewhere and get back home.
You're amazed, huh?
Yeah.
It blows my mind, really, like.
It's magic.
Magic.
Yeah. It's definitely magic, girl. There you go. Oh, I want to.
I'm just gonna behave because you are talking to somebody and I don't want to even play around. But I'm a Scorpio, so it's very hard. It's very hard.
Scorpio. I dated a Scorpio. No way.
We are magic, baby.
I can see that.
Now hit that song. I got a girl crush. As soon as you can. Oh, that's sick. I'm addicted to listening to you sing that song. Dang. She gonna be fired up, y'all. She gonna be fired up.
I'm gonna be fired up.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna be fired up. And I'm here for it. I'm gonna be cheering you the whole time, firing you up. Cause that's what Scorpio. Yeah.
Danny, you can drink that many Red Bulls. Yeah. It's easy.
She tough, very man. Easy. She tough.
I take when I'm at work, I do my shifts, right? So I started work right now with you guys. Okay, so 10:30, okay? I started my job. Okay.
Okay.
I started work. So here we go. You want the box?
Now work it. Okay, now work it, girl.
Work it? What do you mean work it?
You just said you started work, so I'm here for it. Work it.
I gotta stay up. That's it.
It's that Scorpio coming out in me. Sorry.
Rappe. Always go to the birthdays. Because I do overnights. That's why. I can't. You had a request. Nicolette, you got a request. But you know what? I'll get the diamond painting done. Hey, Alexa, play Girl Crush.
Yes.
Here we go.
I got a girl crush. Hate to admit that I got a heartless.
I got this. I got this.
So
give my son.
I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and the middle laugh she's giving you now. I wanna taste her lips, yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blind. Yeah, cause maybe then you want me just as much. I got a girl crush.
Ooh. It's bedtime for you.
I got a girl crush. I don't get no sleep. I don't get no
she's whispering, the way that she's pulling you in. Lord knows I've tried, I can't get her off my mind. Oh, but I wanna taste her lips, yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her.
The doctors, they don't even know. Nerf ball, football in the yard. Daddy throws it easy, cause walking's hard. Sometimes for living, there ain't no cure. And tomorrow, damn sure, ain't for sure. So what do you say? Let's have a good day.
Play I'll Be.
I'll Be by Edwin McCain on Amazon Music.
Yo! What's my baby's name?
Strands in your eyes. I'll be the greatest family.
It is so comforting. It is Theo. It is Theo.
I'll be your crying shoulder. I'll be love's
only
lifeline. I'll be better when I'm older. I'll be the greatest man of your life. The greatest fan of your life.
Happy birthday! You need a wish list so your aunties can spoil him.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
So my aunties can spoil him?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
I like that. Get him some, like, no Nike gear, some those shoes.
Yes, girl.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm not sure.
Timu has cheap clothes. I gotta get a P.O. box. You know what? Let's do that tomorrow. Let's go to the post office. Let's get a P.O. box. And that way you guys can send stuff and stuff like that. I'm going to go get myself a P.O. box. I am.
Hey, that's awesome. Great idea.
We've got clothes from Ross and TJ Maxx. Oh, really? G has 2 or 3. Why not? Wait, what? Danny, I have a reborn for you to pick from. Really?
Oh my goodness.
What?
Are you serious?
Like, are you being serious or no? She has 2 or 3 wish lists. You having one isn't gonna hurt anything. Why are you comparing me to my sister?
Exactly. I was thinking the same thing. It has nothing to do with her. You are totally separate from her in my eyes. Stace, try rewording them. There must be some blocked words. And that's what's preventing your comments from coming through. I get so frustrated being in the comments because I feel like I post it and then it's completely gone 1 second in 1 second. Thank you. Thanks, babe. I'm just a chilled out mama, enjoying Danny and y'all. Thank you, Nicolette.
I really do appreciate y'all's words, y'all's kind words. Oh, wow. That's a cool idea. Like Amy, I'm reading your comment and I don't even know what to say. I mean, I raised four kids and I'm raising my grandson now from my daughter that passed away. And downtime for a mom is literally priceless. When you give your all day, Phyllis, are you serious? I'm 61 and she's let me be in this box for I don't know how long. There's no judgment on age. Man, I can't even imagine what it'd be like to be 26. I have a 28-year-old, so I guess I can't imagine it, but me myself going back to that age.